At the point I'm recording this, Roblox has just become available around where I live. They were slowly rolling out Roblox across the world. I don't know where, not where I was at. Some people got in, I wasn't one of the people, but now it's finally out. It's here. I'm ready to play the Chipotle burrito maze. I hope there's still burritos left. I don't know how many burritos they're still giving out. First, let's get you a costume. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Burrito. Yes, that's what I want. That's why I'm here. Head to the cashier to get a real burrito coat. Get out! Get out of my way! Give me the burrito or I'll kill you! What? Hello? The game's broken! Nope, nope. I am not losing this free burrito. You know how often free burritos come around? Especially in Roblox? Never. This has never happened. We're witnessing history. You just go up to the guy, it doesn't work. You know what? I don't need this guy. Welcome to Chipotle Burrito Maze. If you make it to the center, you get a free and exclusive daily item. That's not what I wanted. Gather ingredients, avoid spooky monster, reach checkpoint, get free exclusive burrito, right? I'm gonna get a burrito, right? I'm dodging these boys. Whoa! Okay, that's kind of cheating. What does that mean? Oh, it's at a checkpoint. Did anybody find the burritos yet? Corn? What does corn do? Oh, there I am. Aha! Wait. So I gotta go down there. Wait. I wasn't done looking. Come on, we're gonna jump over this. Come on, jump. Why isn't it letting me go? I did it. I made it. I can wait. I can get the Chipotle bowl hat for 50 Robux. Get the napkin cape. That's free. I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna also get the Chipotle hat. That's pretty awesome. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of want that. Okay, I beat the dang maze. Now I should be able to get my free burrito, right, Chipotle? You know, I have a feeling that maybe the burritos are all taken, and that would be sad, wouldn't it? I have my costume on and everything. I did what they asked. Is there anything else to do in this dumb burrito game? Maybe it's just a glitch. Guys, you know what? I think it might just be a glitch. I think we can all calm down. The free burritos, they're still coming. All right, they're still gonna be here.
A few minutes later.
Why the free burrito not working? Can someone please elaborate? It didn't work when my girlfriend tried to order it either. Now I'm gonna have to beat up this guy's girlfriend and steal her a burrito code. Let's read the terms and conditions of this free burrito. Are we unknowingly selling our souls away? Are we gonna get enslaved to work at Chipotle for the rest of our lives? Digital burrito is back. Never even knew it existed to begin with. From 5 p.m. to close on Halloween, use promo code burrito at digital checkout for a $5 entree. That's not the same thing. You said free burrito. Chipotle really dropped the ball on this one. Not being able to order virtual menu items and then like do the nom nom nom. What other costumes do we got? Maybe they just don't like my costume. There we go. Is this better? Is this better, dude? This guy's just silent. This is false advertisement. I'm mad. We're gonna have to cancel Chipotle after this one. I did a dumb maze for no reason. I don't even like mazes. Anybody that knows me knows that mazes are my least favorite thing to do in any game ever. And also, no free burritos. So, I mean, I can't say that enough. I don't think I said it enough. I think I need to say it one more time. There are no free burritos. Something kind of funny about the Roblox free burritos is it says right here, clearly, limit one free burrito per player. What people decided to do is make alternate accounts so they sign into those and then they can get as many free burritos as they can create accounts for Roblox, which is pretty fast. You know, I'm not sure if anybody's timed it, but it takes about a minute to make a new account. So for all I know, all the burritos were already gone before Roblox even got back up, and I am just a sore loser. The people in chat are just talking about how fat people broke Roblox because they wanted free burritos. Guys, that's not what happened. For all we know, David was chilling in the server room with a nice cold Fanta strawberry, and he spilled it all over the server room, and he's like, oh my god, my Fanta. And why shut down Roblox over a burrito? They ran out of burritos and they're like, oh no, David. They ate all the burritos, David. And so instead of not giving out any more burritos, they decided to shut down all of Roblox. That's what these guys think happened. Yes, the game that caused it all. Yep. Yep. You know, guys, at the end of the day, at least we got our Chipotle napkin cape and our Chipotle bowl hat. There it is. See? In the end, it's all right that I didn't get to get a free burrito because I got this stuff, which I had to pay for instead of getting something free, which is what they said would happen. You know, I'm all right. I'm not mad. You might think I'm mad because of the tone of my voice, but I'm not mad. I'm just pissed. I've been waiting 3 days. Well, you're gonna have to wait until you can afford to buy your own burrito because I am trying this and it is not working, boys. They ran out. Don't say that. They're just getting more. They wouldn't tell me to go over to talk to this guy if there wasn't more, right? Right, guys? He's saying something. Chipotle, you're one of the first 30. Yes! 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 I did it. I got the code. Blur this out, editor. No, wait, wait. I've already gotten a code. I didn't get to see it. Okay. All right. I got a recording of it. I don't even know why I'm worried. I can't believe I got a free burrito, dude. I'm so excited. I'm going to the Chipotle app right now. Chipotle. I just realized I don't have the Chipotle app. Hold on. I'm getting it. Chipotle. There it is. Taco Bell. Get out of here. Taco Bell trying to trick me. They're not giving away anything free. Free burrito. Well, this is just the pits. We're having trouble. What do you mean, Roblox? Don't do this. I mean, Chipotle, not Roblox. Why? I'm gonna freak out. Right when Roblox is back, now Chipotle's having issues? Oh, you're having issues, Chipotle? I will get this free burrito if it kills me, I swear. Load faster. Why isn't it work? Don't look at me like that, you dumb pear. Look at this Chipotle guy looking at me dead in the eyes. Stop staring at me. I'm trying, bro. I'm trying. Chipotle is clearly down right now. The whole mainframe, I guess Roblox handed it off to Chipotle. They're like, hey, we're done being broken, so you can do that now. And they're like, all right, yeah, we got it. So I'm just gonna take a picture of this code, and I'm going to try my very hardest to get this free burrito and put it in this video before it goes out. Well, guys, I got some bad news. Unfortunately, I cannot catch a break because all of the Chipotles in my general area are all closed. They all look like this. They have the little Z above the head. Z. Chipotle sleeping right now. Oh, okay. Isn't that convenient that they're sleeping right when I want to get my free burrito? So if I wanted to get a Chipotle burrito today, I would have to drive like 2+ hours. So what I did instead is I ordered some Qdoba. Unfortunately, they did not honor the Chipotle burrito code, but at least I'm not starving. So that's something, right? I guess that counts for something. Even my editor last night after editing this video, he was like, you know what? I'm pretty hungry. I'm gonna go to Chipotle real quick. I gave him the code. I was like, hey, if you're going, you can use it, because I completely forgot about going until just now. And he went, and they were closed for him too. So I don't even know if this is a real promotion. I've seen a couple people actually get their burritos on Twitter. You know, I'm pretty jealous, I'm not gonna lie. I got the code. I did everything I had to do. I did it by the book. This was textbook. If you live near a Chipotle, you can go ahead and use this code. This is the code that I got in the video. I can't use it, so whoever gets to it first, I guess you get a free burrito. But yeah, thanks for coming with me on this weird adventure of trying to get a free burrito on Roblox. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, hey, maybe like the video, maybe subscribe. It's up to you.